student. Well, Oprey is letting me do something special tonight. I get to bring out someone who, first of all, is a country music legend, but he was one of the first people to believe in me in this town. He actually took me on tour with him last year. This was before Tennessee Orange was out or anything like that. But he's always treated me like family, and on that tour we would sing a song together, so I figured we'd recreate that for y'all tonight. But I'm honored and thankful to know him. Please welcome Mr. Jamie Johnson.
She ain't just a brilliant songwriter and a wonderful singer and a great head for business. But it's good to see such a wonderful songwriter that cleans up like this, huh?
He's seen me on tour during the day.
Let's see if we can do a old John Prine.
much.